So let's consider what happens if you put a piece of wood in a chamber, and before you put it in, so we're going to weigh the piece of wood. So the wood's been dried and the chamber's at 0% relative humidity, and we introduce into this chamber an airflow of air that's at 5% relative humidity. So we're going to step the RH up from 0 to 5% in that manner. So what's going to happen to the piece of wood? Well, initially the wood's dry and there's no water molecules in the atmosphere. And then as we introduce this airflow, which has got water molecules in it, obviously there's a difference now in terms of the number of water molecules that are outside the wood and what's inside. So there will be a driving force that drives water molecules into that wood. And then after a certain amount of time, we reach an equilibrium situation where the water molecules are leaving the wood as fast as the water molecules are entering the wood. And that's referred to as an equilibrium. And we give it the title, the equilibrium moisture content. So if we plot a graph of that against time, the EMC against time, we'll see something like this. Eventually that curve will reach the equilibrium moisture content, and that will take a certain amount of time. So how long that takes depends on the wood, it depends on the step change of the relative humidity.